Democrats need 30 to swing it into their hands. According to the Cook Political Report, 37 seats are competitive. 7 are in Democratic hands. 30 are in GOP hands. Given the polls, the Cook Political Report estimates a swing of 5 to 20 seats for Democrats. So, basically, all of the House of Representatives are going to be reelected in a change election where we're going to throw the bums out. what else we got here?
Yes.
Heads up here. According to Dig, which is a website, it is legal to take a selfie with your ballot in 21 states, mm-hmm. plus Washington, D.C. It is illegal in 16. If you are voting and you want to selfie your vote in Missouri, mm-hmm. it's unclear whether or not you are breaking the law. But in Illinois, it is definitely illegal to do it. So don't do it. Mm-hmm. According to the New York Times, 36% of Hispanic voters have cast their votes early in Florida who did not vote 4 years ago.
Wow, 36?
36% of Hispanic voters who have cast early ballots in Florida who did not vote in 2012. there are 42 ballot initiatives in the state of California and San Francisco.
42?
Yes. San Franciscans have to vote on president, senator, representatives. They also have ballot initiatives. There are 17 statewide ballot initiatives, including health care policy changes, and also, my favorite, whether or not to require porno stars to wear condoms during filming.
Yeah.
San Francisco has another 25 additional local ballot measures. I can go on, but here's the final one. In 2000 and Florida, Tim Russert, right? It's all mm-hmm. about Florida, Florida, Florida. Mm-hmm. In 2000, 5.8 million people voted.
Okay.
In Florida, in 2000,
okay.
5.8 million people. So far already, the early vote count in Florida for this election, 5.8 voted in total in 2000.
Right.
Early voting in Florida, 6.4 million people.
And that's just early voting.
More people have voted early voting in Florida
than all of Florida,
than all of Florida
16 years ago.
In 2000. Those are the numbers inside the news on the Big 550.